Hi guys, I'm going to read a small extract from Chicken Legs when M was in grade 6. The primary colors are blue, red and green. Let's see how we can mix them to get the colors and then paint something, said Mr. Eddie. What does it mean, primary colors? When you mix these colors, you can make all the other colors. M thought about it and soon said, Mr. Hedy, green can't be a primary color. It must be yellow, because how can I get to yellow from those three? I can get green from mixing yellow and blue. The other kids were not interested in the stalk and were happily painting. M did not stop and wanted to show him. Mr. Hedy was not interested in changing his mind or doing experiments. On the whole, M was amused that a man could behave like a woman in how he talked and even walked. M would at times be caught giggling when Mr. Hedy said something or moved in a feminine way. So he ignored that Mr. Hedy did not want to confirm how he could get yellow and decided to mix the colors on his own, in between looking at him and giggling at his feminine actions. So thank you guys. I hope you enjoyed that little piece from Chicken Legs.